No voice at all.
Yeah. He sounds like Sinatra in the morning, but he sounds like this at the end of the
game. It's like he's eating gravel for breakfast.
McQuaid is open. And Trimble down with the rebound.